Sacrifice. If you want to have it, you have to earn it. I was inspired to take culinary because I ended up working on a restaurant back then. And I was making pizza dough every duty, like a lot of pizza. And then I decided to take bread and pastry at Mandaluyong TESDA. And after that, I continued to study and finish my diploma culinary arts at Naga City. And I am ready to face the future to become a chef. I always wanted to eat food, just like want to create food, because food is my passion, food is my life. I just stay focused and motivated. Be a sponge that is open to accept failures to succeed. To accept opinions, critics, knowledge, and wisdom. In the kitchen, it's like in an oven. It's hot. There's a lot of hot-headed people pressured to end up giving up. But that's not in my vocabulary. As a student, I always try to be humble and to give my best to succeed. I always learning and learning never stop. I really wanted to be what I really want to be, and that's to be a chef.